This practice page is going to give you a picture of a castle, and it wants you to work on finding 3D shapes, which are your solids, and your 2D shapes, which are your flat shapes. Okay, it wants you to outline your flat shapes. So I see right here, I've got, should be squares, but they're kind of rectangles. We'll go squares. Two squares and one rectangle. Then they want you to label your 3D shapes. So right here, I've got a pyramid. And then under it, I have a cube. So make sure you're following the directions for this page and looking for all of the shapes you can find in the picture of the castle.